Hi, and welcome back to Ultrasign. And Robert, please tell us
Yes,
what you have for us.
this song was released a few hours ago, so I have not listened to it yet. But it is from Sweden's best rock and roll band of all time. You try to fight me.
Well,
I won't back down.
after the recording, so.
No, but seriously, I really love Satan Takes a Holiday, and it is basically the only band which I own double the discography on vinyl for, because I want a vinyl which I can play and one vinyl that is signed and just looking pretty. That is how much I adore this band, and they have not released anything for quite a few years because COVID, I guess. But they released a new single from their upcoming album, which I don't know the name of. But they released a single, Feel My Love, just a few hours ago, and I have not listened to it yet. So I have big hopes for this one.
Yeah, okay. Let's check it out. And here we go.
I
Yes, let's see what the aftertext says here. But wow. Robert, what do you think now?
They have changed their sound a bit from their latest album, which itself was straying away from the initial noise rock genre they did for the first two or three records. This to me was more of like the Hives Franz Ferdinand thing, which I really think it's okay because not many alternative rock bands do that type of sound nowadays, I think. Even if this was a bit different from my imagine, I like the song and I think I will like it even more if I listen to it a few more times. I'm really looking forward to the new album and really hope the new album holds as big of a standard as they set with their previous album. I like this one and I'm curious to see what I think of it in a week or so.
I really enjoy it. I really like this, straight rock and roll with a pop. I don't know how to describe it, but you talked about the highs. It's I think this is better in every way. Nothing about bad about them, but this is more. It's hard to describe it really. It feels so classic. It feels so and it feels so modern in the same time, and it really hit me right, actually.
And even if they have strayed from the noise rock type of sound, it still have been their thing from the start that they have mixed old rock standards, conventions, whatever, with new modern rock influences. So they have always been experts in like blending old and new in this genre, really.
Andreas, any thoughts about this?
I don't know the band, but I could sum this up with one word, which is perfect. But then I have stuff to say anyway. I could leave
Okay,
it
go ahead.
there. This was a surprise to me. I was expecting something different. I don't know why, but I just did. Probably from the name of the band or something. I don't know. Anyway, this boxed in claustrophobic sound, which sounds like the rehearsal space in early 80s. We kind of have toilet paper and tape on the snare drum and shit. Everything is so dry. Very cool. It's like when you say Franz Ferdinand and the Hives, that's something else. This was taken, beyond or back in the days. This was really cool production, I would say. It might sound simple or just in your face, but this was very clever. And love the song, and I love the video. So
Yeah, the video was also really good.
for me, this was 10 points.
Yeah. Well, okay. I'm gonna make disappoint you a little. I give it just nine, I think 9.5, nine.
That's good.
But you know, it's like no, but it's a really, really good track, and I really want to hear it again. I think that's my thing. I feel a little bit like Robert said. I have to hear it more times because this is a kind of different sound. So I have to accept, I really like it, the song, but I have to accept that it is Satan Takes a Holiday that made it.
Me, because I have no relation at all to this band or what they did or used to sound like. This was just something new for me, and also, as I said, perfect.
Yeah. And I think that my situation is more that I've been following this band for such a long time, and I really enjoy that they try new things and that they evolve their sounds. But the lead single from the last album named Set Me On Fire is probably my favorite rock song of all time, not even exaggerating that. So it is, even if what kind of barriers they break, I still set that song as my favorite song of all time. And I really, really enjoyed this new single as well. But I don't really know where to put it at my Satan Takes a Holiday favorite list yet. But I really looking forward to listening to it a few more times.
Really has something to really live up to in your case. And to me, I was just blank because I have nothing to compare to with this band.
But I really enjoyed this. It was a really good song.
Yeah, it was. And I also looking forward to the upcoming album. Do you know when it is going to be released?
Give me a few seconds. But I think it's fairly soon. This is the type of band that don't stretch out time frames more than necessary. So I think it might be not sure, but I think fairly soon.
Yeah, okay, fair enough. Well, looking forward to it anyway, and yeah, thank you for that, Robert. See you later.
Thank you.